Hi, I'm Vince Petrano. Mild temperatures for the middle of January again. We are on our way to a high of 45 today. Pretty good wind for the south, and there is a chance for some light showers as well. That continues this evening with a low still above freezing at 36 degrees. Hard not to peek ahead, though, in the storm team forecast, as it is looking increasingly likely we're getting a lot of snow this weekend. Granted, it is still early, but Storm Team 4 meteorologist Brian Nisnansky says some forecast models show nearly a foot of snow on the high end. That will be falling between Friday evening and Sunday morning. The Racine Zoo is launching a winter version of its popular Lantern Festival. Dates have been added due to the response. It is back January 17th through February 9th, weekends only. Tickets are available online. Our partners at the Milwaukee Business Journal reporting another business coming to the Mayfair Collection in Wauwatosa. This will be a brunch spot called Golden Nest Pancake and Cafe. The restaurant, which will likely be open 7 a.m. to 3 p.m., is applying for a liquor license, so they expect drink favorites like mimosas and Bloody Marys. It is set to open later this year. Summerfest lineup is really starting to take shape now, coming into focus with the announcement that pop singer Halsey will headline July 3rd. Justin Bieber has opening night, and we know rocker Ozzy Osbourne is set to perform July 1st. You may remember he had to cancel last year due to health issues. And the Bucks are off tonight. They started their West Coast road trip on a winning note, beating the Golden State Warriors 107-98. We've got the Sacramento Kings tomorrow night, and that's your 4 to know from today's TMJ4.